on the Weather Channel.
Live coverage of the total solar eclipse. It is going to be a monumental event.